Top off. You know what? I'm not even gonna bother this time. Look how dark it gets. Oh wait. I'm sure that leads to something. I want to check out the rest of this first. More holes. Let's see what's down the bottom end of the map. Okay, I'm going to use some of this stuff that we've been holding on to. Well, as far as stuff, these herbs. I don't have that many of them, but let's save Ron for stuff. The herbs aren't very useful in battle. They only give you back 30 at a time. So yeah, I'm gonna speed this up. Oh, 50 at a time, sorry. Okay. Another Dover Knot. Because it's the Dover Knots. I wish we reset when we go through a chest. Or go to a chest. It's the Dover Knots that we really want now. Now, I believe we've been through here. I don't think we've been down there, though. We'll check down there. Lumina keeps getting knocked out, and all we need is two hits from those zombies, and she's out. Out for the count. You know what? Chicken bot. We're just gonna top off with best litany. Give Lumina an extra herb. That pearl girl needs all the help she can get. So was I checking to see if we've seen down here? Oh, we haven't. Onyx Helm. Ooh, does Hero have that? I'm glad we checked for this stuff, although we seem to have most of it already. He has a Thunder Helm. So what's better? Yeah, Ruby. Give it air, Ruby. Onyx Helm. I think what he has is better. I'm not sure. But we'll check it out now. Looks like she's the same. Thunder Helm is just as good as Onyx Helm. Interesting. Alright. So, maybe keep the damn thing. We'll sell it at some point, maybe. If you're lucky. Did I look up here? And that'll be it. Then I'll just look for the way out. Yeah, that's where we came from, isn't it? Pretty sure, yeah. We'll go back. Gonna go back, but first, use one of these last herbs on Run Far. Save his mana for this fight. This is quite a walk back, unfortunately. Oh yeah, okay, dark time. First fight time, then dark time. Hero, 37 now. He leveled up twice. I approve of this. I approve of this message. Okay, we're all pretty much okay. Save. Entering dark time. This is where one's true courage will come to light. Calm your fear and take a leap of faith. Okay, where exactly? Are we getting random battles this time? Yes. pyromaniacs. I guess I'll leave this in so you can admire the view. I don't even want to use magic at this point. We'll let Lamina choose a nice spell. Other than that, just beat him up. I mean, we do hit him pretty hard. Ouch. And they hit us hard. Oh wow. Almost got stuck there. Somehow. Karate chop the fire. There you go. Yes, you said that. Topping off. Where are we supposed to be jumping? Where the hell are we supposed to be going? Oh. A silver light! I definitely don't want to be jumping when there's no silver light here. I'm gonna save. Yes, yes. You know what I forgot to do? I forget to do this every now and then. I've got to level up magic. Health, I'd say, definitely. No for chance. So that's interesting. Jean's dance spells can be leveled up, but not her karate abilities. I guess technically they're not spells, even though they're listed under magic. Needle step became needle kick. Ice is a little behind, isn't it? Another ice. Ice wall became freeze trap. Let's level up health again. Okay. We can only do chance now. Chance dice became lucky dice. Not sure if I'll use it. Maybe. Lucky dice. Attack or heal crapshoot. What do we got? Needle kick? Freeze attack? Okay. Freeze trap. Okay. Where should we go? What about this down this way? Is this the way we came in? Oh, I forgot to heal us up after the last battle. I was like, let's level up the magic first, because I'll forget while I'm healing. And then we'll do healing, but while I was doing the magic, I forgot healing. Top off, generally. And then see what we have to do. Hero's close enough, yeah. Okay. Is that the leap of faith? Plasma ring! What does that do? Wait, hold on a second. Plasma ring. Oh, reduces worth earth and water attack. So we can't get back on there, huh? Leap of faith into where here? Whee! That didn't hurt at all. It didn't even bounce. Sheesh, I hope we have enough mana to defeat the boss when it's time. Oh, didn't I came this way. Ugh. I get in a battle and I forget which way I'm going. Oh, Dragon Angel Crest. Don't we already have that? Doesn't someone have that? Dark Dragon Aura. Blue Dragon Crest. Yeah, okay. Well, that'll be helpful. Your defense against dragon breath. I don't want to leave yet. For Jean. And with Ronfar having only 70 mana, I'm gonna start going into these Dover nuts because there's so many of them, and we'll just buy more. I mean, I won't let us run out of them. Not only do we have all this, but each of our characters has one, two, maybe three of them. So I kind of want to save the mana. I know I'm burning money, but how much freaking money we have. So have we been here? Well, we came from there, right? Let me try through that door, see where we go. Overnight, Lumina again. No, completely out of those. Let's see if anyone has any of the leaves. I forget what they're called. The herbs. Oh yeah, I replaced them all with Dover nuts when we were going to fight, what's his name? The fat dude. Is this the way? Oh, this is the way. Oh! Just leads us back. That's the same way, right? Wait, that's different. That's shorter distance. Alright, it's telling us a leap of faith again. Alright, this time we'll go this way. Those two ways. Let's do this way. I think we've been there. Maybe. I don't think we've been here. Doesn't look familiar with this little narrow path. Oh, it goes back around. Oh. Studley Bandana? Oh my god. It cries out for Ron Farr, doesn't it? Studley Bandana. Alright, Ron Farr, what do you want to give up? You're not Ron Farr. These vitality vials, since we don't really use them. So those are stats on that. Oh. Oh, I didn't mean to go that far out. Defense goes up by 3. Wisdom goes up by 5. I mean, magic endurance goes up by 5, but wisdom goes down by 5. We'll use it. Why the hell not? So that's that. Maybe we should go behind door number 3. Even though it looks familiar. Definitely doesn't at this point. Let's see again. I mostly save in case I get lost. Oh, is that the dragon there? Let's see what's around this way first. Any chests, anything fun like that? Gene, level 35. I was about to say 32, I was looking at Lamina because the red for her hit points distracted me. Yep, that's my story. I'm sticking to it. Let's see what's up around here. I don't know if we're supposed to leap off of there. I don't want to, so. What's down this way? Oh, sweet. I've seen this for a while. It didn't work? Oh, they have no souls. They're zombies. Duh. Lucia. Should know better. I love that they both missed Gene, though. It's pretty awesome. In any case, they're both pretty damaged right now, right? So just physical attacks, I guess. Save our mana. Even Lamina is starting to run low on mana. It's not good. Yeah, see? Totally worth it. Okay, we're gonna see... Oh! Nothing. Okay. How do we make our way over there? Oh, this way. What is this? Ooh. We're under it? We're in it. Wow. That was freaking awesome. Now, oh no, we're under it. Well, okay. How do we get across? We have to get across the other side. Right? Yeah, we can't jump from there. Alright, let's try to go around, I guess. Okay, we can see if we can go around. Can't go around that way. Damn. We're on far. I'm gonna leave Lucia. Can't jump across there. That's a leap of faith thing. That one there. Can I not get there from here? Can't go that way. Right, so I don't know what to do other than maybe we have to leave. And come back through another way. Oh, I know. Wait a second. I need to go down there. Round 4, 36. Ooh, we got revive magic. Not that he has much mana to use it with. I think his mana went up 5 points. Pretty sure he had 70. Current mana. Wakes the dead! Oh, good. Good. Of course, at this point I'll use half our mana. Alright. Oh wait, I thought this might lead out. You know, is this a dead end? This is a dead end. Get in. Get in! Yeah, this isn't it. And this just leads around to this dead end. I don't like it. I want to be up there. I want to jump across. Because that'll bring us around. I have no idea how to get to that side other than completely backtracking. Dead end. Can we reset? Yes. We dropped off there. This is the only way to go here. Stopping off time. Yeah, we got top off again. Maybe we do need to drop down to the other side. But this, I thought it was a dead end. No, we didn't go this way. Yeah, we've been here. Yeah, we've definitely been here. I gotta think of what to do. Maybe if I watch the video back, see where I went, where I came from. Thanks for watching, everyone. And this ultra-long episode is gonna be split into at least two parts. Hopefully we get somewhere in the next episode. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And a bang, bang, boogie. And don't stop the boogie.